Hi, I'm Jamie. I'm the course leader for Level 3 Games Development at Leeds City College. So the course that we run, Level 3 Games Development, is taught over 2 years, and the emphasis of the course really is about skills development, being able to work independently. We focus on progression, getting the students from our course onto, say, for example, university or maybe employment. And there's also a large emphasis on group work and being able to work with others.
I'm in games design because I've been doing computer science since high school, so games design felt like the right path for me to follow. Currently in class, we're working towards making our own game that focuses on things like story and adventure aspects, as we're creating weapons and levels to create a stealth and spy game.
If you're somebody who likes art, we've got concept art courses here. Awesome. If you like audio, we've got a lesson about that. It branches off into like other different careers you can with this course. It's not exam based, so you have to like worry about like revising that a lot. It's coursework based, so you finish something, put it on portfolio, hand it in.
Throughout the course, we get to be up and about and go to a fair few different places. We've already been to the Royal Armouries, taken photos of things, and used those for our 3D models.
For anyone thinking about becoming a developer, I won't let your fears take over. If you want to become a developer or programmer, don't let your fear take it away from you. Go for it.
That's what young people really should do, because especially with education, it's so much easier to focus on something that is driving you. If you're interested in it, it's not a chore, it's fun.